This is my Real World Edition. My name is Jamie Domack. I live in Minneapolis, Minnesota, the greatest city and the greatest state in the whole entire world. A little bit about me. I'm Greek. I'm Italian. Gay as shit. I'm funny and I'm outgoing. And I'm unapologetic for anything about who I am. Like I said earlier, I'm Greek and Italian. And one thing Greeks and Italians pride themselves the most on is looking good. So that's why every Friday I come here at Eddie's Barbershop, where my boy Andre hooks me up with a fresh brush fade so I can go out looking the best for the weekend. Let's go inside and see his magic.
Jamie should be on The Real World because she is probably one of the most outgoing, craziest people I've ever met. She gets a lot of attention. She's a lady killer. She's Miss Steal Your Girl. But she's also the most compassionate person I've ever met. I don't know a single person that's ever hated her or disliked her. She can really bring a group together, but she can tear couples apart.
So here we are at the softball field on a typical Friday night. I come and be the ultimate lesbian and play softball. So come on and watch me play.
All right.
My fields are like extra short.
Alright,
it's a small one.
So Jamie's love life is an absolute whirlwind. She gets any woman she wants. She's an absolute lady killer. We go out to the bars and she'll walk right up to a girl, whether she's straight or gay. She will most likely get her number or take her home that night. It's crazy. Jamie is wild. Jamie's awesome. She kicks it and she kills it every day.
What's up, MTV? Now we're at my favorite bar, Cowboy Slim's. We like to get a little rowdy, have a little fun, take a couple shots. Let's go inside. TV, that's me, that's my city, and that's a wrap.